By bringing PIDs into our workflows, we've been able to make our processes more efficient, more reliable, and to provide a better service to our users. Content can be mixed and aggregated to form virtual archives, harvested for specific research goals, added to learning resources, and so on.